Hello, I'm having another go at O'Callaghan's concerto, and I've practiced it a lot slower than I played it yesterday, and also with brown noise over my headphones, with the idea of getting more into the music and less concerned about how I play it. So I will just see what comes out. And want to be careful with these buttons, because they might rattle. Yeah, what do I think? I imagine this so much freer, but then I get concerned.